Have we forgotten that at one time, due to the opposition going to the court to say that Justice Patterson was wrongly appointed, that the court ruled in their favor, and there was no chairman of the Elections Commission? How are you going to have elections if you don't have a chairman? So we went through the process of the president consulting with the leader of the opposition and came up with a list that contained the name of Madam Justice Claudette Singh. President acted in this spirit of hammering out a name on which both sides could agree in a consensus process, and then appointed Madam Justice Claudette Singh as chairperson. So that was very recent. So now you have a head of GCOM that could, who could guide the process of having a voters list based on updating and renewal of registration of persons who had not had an opportunity to register before. Persons who were 14 years at the last election, young persons, would not have been on the national register. Those who had come 18 after the last election, they would have an opportunity to go on the voters list for the first time. And so to suggest otherwise, that you should not have had an update, a house-to-house registration to bring in those who had not had an opportunity to register, would in fact be going back to what President Ramotar had said, that it would have been wrong to exclude anyone from the electoral roll.